Ah, Tex-Mex, with a new twist today. We're going to go saunter on down toward the border for today's Fab Food Find.
Editor-in-Chief Laurent Barris from H Texas Magazine is here to show us what they have cooking at the Berry Hill Baja Grill. Good afternoon.
Good afternoon. Now, there are several Berry Hills in town. The original has been in Houston for years and years and years. Just recently, there's been a new franchise opportunity. So a lot of local Houstonians are actually franchising the wonderful idea of Berry Hill Taco. I'm in there late night a lot. When you're just hungry and you need that little fix of a fish taco, there's no better place. Enjoy Berry Hill.
More than a taqueria, Berry Hill in Montrose is a true Baja experience. This location has only been here for 15 months, but there are 7 locations in Houston, and the first one started 15 years ago. Let's see what we sampled. Here they are, the signature original fish tacos. They are made with farm-raised catfish, served with cabbage on a double-wrapped corn tortilla. And how about this? This is a special not always on the menu. It's new, carne asada that's served with grade A Angus, guacamole, black beans, and rice. And here's the shrimp Diablo. That's bacon-wrapped prawns and Monterey Jack cheese. And how about this, the hand-wrapped tamales. These are from the original Mr. Berry Hill himself, who served these tamales out of a cart in River Oaks, and they have not changed the recipe. When you do a dessert and you do it so well, there's really no reason to serve anything else. This is the Tres Leches. Now let's see how Berry Hill stacks up when we rate them with golden forks. Romantic Dining 1. Not exactly the place I tell you to come for romance. Family-friendly one, not exactly the place I tell you to bring the kids. Cost, however, if you're looking to not spend a lot, here's where you need to come. Every entree on the menu is under $10, which means I give it a 2, because 2 people could dine here for $20, and if I could add one more category for party atmosphere, I'd give it a 5. For more information about Berry Hill and many other restaurants, visit our website at www.htexas.com. And they've got a very famous Sunday brunch. If you're looking for brunch, get there early because it gets crowded. This is Laurette Veris, editor-in-chief of H Texas Magazine. Join me next week for another Fab Food Find.